今日 ferie non cadavare po non dove vuoi po metto tagema recova tagema su recova mi sirapo un mitica buonai mi sirapo un mitica buonai Bukuanai. Misirap. Bukuanai. 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 Bukuanai.
There's a great deal of history that you should know. But I'm afraid that I must continue my writing. Here. Most of what you'll need to know is in there. Keep it well hidden. For reasons you'll discover, I can't send you to Riven with a way out. But I can give you this. It appears to be a linking book back here to Dunny. But it's actually a one-man prison. You'll need it, I'm afraid, to capture Gan. Once you've found Catherine, signal me, and I'll come with a linking book to bring us back. There's also a chance, if this all goes well, that I might be able to get you back to the place that you came from. Thank you.
Terekoi Danni. Ki bayem revat. Arroyem be tig tavom. Ga bodona gayem.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We have to move quickly. Gen's people may already know what's happening. Once we're back with the moiety, we'll have time to regroup. Can I see the book? You did it. We're all free. You captured Gen. But there's still his followers. I'm not sure what they'll do once they realize he's gone. I'll have to get the villagers to safety as soon as possible. You go back to the Temple Island and reopen the fissure. I know it's risky, but it's the only way to signal Atrus. I'll try to make it back there as soon as I can, but don't wait for me. Don't forget, the portal combination's in my journal. Good luck.
Yafe Adik.
You made it. But how'd you get past Gen? He must really believe I've gone mad. I know what he's doing. He's watching you. He's waiting for you to make a mistake. He's hoping you'll lead him back to Dunny. You can't let Gen... Atrus sent you to save me. But if Gen gets back to Dunny, he'll kill him. I think I know how to signal Atrus, but it's going to take both of us. You'll have to trap Gen before you can get the combination. Be careful.
Go then. If you won't help me, then I have nothing more to say. Yafe Adika.
You made it. But how'd you get past? You have to get me out of here. If Gen gets the linking book to Dunny, he'll kill Atrus.
Go then. If you won't help me, then I have nothing more to say. Yafe Adik.
How'd you get past Gen? He must really believe I've gone mad. I know what he's doing. He's watching you. He's waiting for you to make a mistake. He's hoping you'll lead him back to Dunny. You can't let Gen... Atrus sent you to save me. But if Gen gets back to Dunny, he'll kill him. Find the moiety. They have the book. Be careful.
Go then. If you won't help me, then I have nothing more to say.
instructions on self-defense in every packet.
Hello there. You know, I've been all around this wonderful world of ours, and in all of this world, nothing else is silly putty.
Thank you. da saya yapalo. Yapa ay manay yelepo. Meu ti sai. Bekaretere wira pe yelo kene falapo. Ti sai. Wai te falupe. Sirapo. Ibuko mo buko wisipo. Na vene, tapo mo revene beno. Nao, Katarine, ne. Wisifo polo, yae sepe yae.
Second show Hutia.
I see you found the book. Thank you for returning it to me. It seems, however, circumstances have changed. I'm afraid my reunion with Atrus will have to wait. I had so been looking forward to seeing him. Well, there's still time. I don't know exactly why you released me, but you realize, of course, that this must be the end for you. I can't take the chance that you will change your mind again. It may provide you with some solace, however, to know that with this act of self-sacrifice, you have secured your place in history. The Dani culture will be reborn, and the lives of millions will be purified. Thanks to you. Farewell.
Kienenatsu? Shima? Shorate? Mananeta? Tagamem, San Botegan Shem. Fasi.
I apologize for the cage. I'm afraid this situation has often required of me a more primitive code of conduct than I might otherwise have chosen. I am Gen. I assume you've heard of me. Yes. Well, I suspect you have acquired some false information of who I am now. Not that my son would have lied to you about me. No, not Atrus, it's just that... Well, I'm sure he believes me to still be the depraved father I once was. Yes. I even tried to kill him once. God, if I had accomplished that, who knows what I would have become. A great father indeed, who tries to murder his own son. Thankfully, he trapped me on age 5, a prison of my own creation. No books, no precious inks, no ages to link to, nothing but my own foolish ambitions. That was 30 years ago. 30 years, 30 lifetimes, what does it matter? No sentence could be too harsh for the man I was. But I have changed. To be sure, the deeds of my past can never be completely atoned for, but my mission was an honorable one. I'm sorry, this is all a bit awkward. It's been a long time since I've attempted to persuade anyone of my intentions. Most of the people here have already made their minds up about me one way or another. I myself do not trust the words of most men, so I don't expect you to believe me. In the end, though, you may discover that I do have more than mere words to offer. Atrus's choice of punishment has been hard on the people of Riven, and many have suffered because of it. The island has been steadily decaying for years, but according to my most recent measurements, it appears that the Fifth Age has entered its final days. Unless the villagers can be relocated soon, the island will collapse entirely and everyone will perish. It has taken me a long time to do it, but it appears that finally I'll be able to make some substantial amends to my past transgressions, especially in... Well, I'm afraid I've had some trouble with Catherine and the moiety. In any society, there will always be a small percentage of the population with rebellious tendencies. Before Catherine appeared, the moiety, as they call themselves, had been relatively harmless. I mean, the natives here are a fairly violent people by nature, but I'd almost come to accept their presence. It seemed inevitable under the circumstances. Upon Catherine's return, however, their violence intensified considerably. It seems she's become some sort of religious savior to them. And as far as I can tell, she's come to believe this herself. So I've had no alternative. I had to separate her from her people. I must admit, though, that my concerns were not entirely for her safety alone. The actions of Catherine and the moiety have put my own life at risk on numerous occasions. Consequently, the lives of all the people here. Therefore, I must ask you to refrain from any attempt to free her. Although I'm sure Atrus desires it. Indeed, he must desire it with all his heart. But he is completely unaware of her recent state. I know that you arrived in the Fifth Age with a book which was immediately stolen from you. Needless to say, its reacquisition is of interest to me, though my personal history with the moiety does not give me much hope for it. Still, there is a chance you might somehow manage to retrieve it. If you do, I would ask for the safety of all concerned that you bring it to me at your earliest opportunity. Again, to be honest, my reasons here are partly selfish. There is so much yet to be resolved between Atris and myself, especially in light of what has become of Catherine. In any case, my immediate concern is the completion of the sanctuary I've long promised to all the islanders. In the meantime, as a token of my good intentions, I will allow you free access to my linking books, crude though they may be, and to the rest of the Fifth Age. As for the stolen linking book, we should probably not meet again until you've recovered it. I will know if you succeeded, and will await your return. Good luck with your search. I hope to see you back here shortly. Which brings me to the point of all of this. The linking book you brought with you. You're very fortunate to have recovered it. If I may. Thank you. Perhaps it would be best if you went through first. You may need some time to decide. That is reasonable. Until then, as a token of my good intentions, I will allow you free access to my linking books, crude though they may be, and to the rest of the Fifth Age. Please understand, there is nothing I want more than a chance to resolve matters between Atris and myself, especially in light of what has become of Catherine. But unless you are willing to demonstrate to me that your intentions are honorable, I cannot risk it. The sanctuary I've been writing for the islanders is nearly complete. After all these years, it would be a shame if I were unable to finish it. The work I am doing is quite demanding. Please don't signal me unless you've decided to use the book. The switch will reset itself once you link from here. Well done. I was greatly relieved when I received word that you had recovered the book. I don't quite know how you managed it, but if I may. Thank you. Perhaps it would be best if you went through first. Apparently, you need more time to decide. Please understand, there is nothing I want more than a chance to resolve matters between Atris and myself. Especially in light of what has become of Catherine. But unless you are willing to demonstrate to me that your intentions are honorable, I cannot risk it. The sanctuary I've been writing for the Islanders is nearly complete. After all these years, it would be a shame if I were unable to finish it. The work I am doing is quite demanding. Please don't signal me unless you've decided to use the book. The switch will reset itself once you link from here. I'm relieved you've returned. I thought perhaps you had decided against it. Here, I shall follow you directly. Please. You're free to go. But I think you should not come back unless you're willing to use the book. Right then, once more. The only path open to you now is through this book. Take it. See, I have changed. There was a time when I might have let you live. I made that mistake with Atrus once. It's a pity you decided not to give me a second chance. Well, there's still time. Thought you were doing, but thank you. I finally am free.
at last defeated, but the price of this defeat is dear. The people of Riven must try to hang on to a world which is dying. And I am sentenced to the futile task of nursing Riven's fatal wounds. Of Catherine, I will never know her fate. Sure served as a safe passage home for my friend. The Age of Riven is closed forever, but the people of Riven are free. And now I am at rest, understanding that in books and ages and life, the ending can never truly be.